world's first self-rotating electrogenerator. The rotor performs the function of a motor, and the stator performs the function of a generator. At present, it is fed from a socket, but it can be fed from an accumulator. The stator generates two working electrical impulses. One of them is used for the technological process. The second feeds the bulb, but also can be used to charge the accumulator. As a result, the autonomous source of energy. Energy is formed with a large fan.